I have a practice that focuses almost predominantly on brain tumors, both malignant brain tumors, those that are in areas associated with language and motor function, as well as pituitary tumors and skull-based tumors. We use advanced techniques and modern technology and minimally invasive approaches to obtain excellent outcomes for these patients. The most exciting aspect of coming to work here every day is the sort of multidisciplinary nature of such a large academic medical center. Every day I work alongside of subspecialists who are the absolute leaders in their fields. It allows us to deliver a level of patient care that I think is really unparalleled, certainly regionally and in most locations within the nation. Simply put, we can go from a patient experience in the clinic to a very high-tech surgical suite where we can perform really cutting-edge surgery back to the lab to ask questions about how we're going to treat that patient better than we did the day or the week before. It is a rare occasion that at the end of a very long day when I'm leaving, I don't feel extremely proud about the level of patient care that we as a team here provide, and tremendously enthusiastic about the new insights that are on the horizon and what we will offer tomorrow and in the days to come.